our life is a work. Then we all need to work. As our life is short, we all die one day. But in short time, the person who had done some impossible and unparalleled works are known as a famous person. A famous person will also die. But his works never die. He always lived through his works. No one can forget him, but everyone tried to follow him. Assalamu alaikum, Mehlu speaking. Trust me, today I am very much glad and happy that Tasleem Ahmed gives me a golden opportunity to say something about a person who is very much important for television. The precious person was born in 21st December 1972. Do you know one thing? He is a parliamentary member of Bangladesh government. He had done a lot of outstanding works. His works make him a role model among us. A perfect person had three duties in her life. First, duty towards God. Second, duty towards parents. And third, duty towards the mankind. As a perfect person, he fulfills all duties. So, he is a perfect person. Everyone loves and respects him because of his honesty, truthfulness, punctuality, loving and caring behaviors. I hope you all understand that he is none other than our Abdul Islam Jacob, sir. Yes, he is a real patriotic and a dedicated politician who made history by bringing smile to thousands suffering faces. Always his right decision, right words, right outcome gives him the crown of success. Abdullah Islam Jacob sir is such a noble person who always dedicates himself to the service of people. He always stands for us in our will and old time. He always listens to our sufferings and try his best to remove the cause of the sufferings. He always uses time, energy, knowledge and experience to improve our condition. We all know that Abdullah Islam Jacob sir is a very powerful person, but he never abuses his power and never only uses position. He only works hard and soul for Chafishan. And we all see that. Only some few years ago, Chafishan is not so famous place. And some people know about Chafishan. But at present, Chafishan is such a place where people come to visit. There's so many beautiful places in Chafishan, like Jacob Tower, Fashion Square, Jain Jain Fisheries, Kukumukur Resort, Shekhar Shishu Park, Bedua Prashanti Park, and so on. You guys can't believe Bedua Prashanti Park. Wow, what a beautiful and eye-catching place. Thousands of people come here every day to enjoy its scenery. It's make our life so peaceful. If they all meet in Chafishan, that's only because of Abdullah Islam Jacob sir. On the other hand, in the educational world, oh my goodness, in the educational world, Abdul Islam Jacob sir played a vital role. Only for him, there made three or four colleges in our Chafishan. They are Adukunuj Islam College, Begum Islam Mohila College, Begum Rohim Islam Mohila College, Nilma Jacob Girls College, Abdul Islam Jacob College, and so on. Also, they made a lot of institutions in Chafishan only for Abdullah Islam Jacob, sir. We all know that Chafishan Tibet Model Secondary School and Chafishan College is now Government College and a government school. If they become government school and college, then only because of Abdullah Islam Jacob, sir. Because he played a vital and important role in this matter and he worked for this. He had done everything for us. In my personal way, I want to say that sometimes you shine us like a light. Sometimes you protect us like a shelter. Sometimes you work like an advisor. Sometimes you act like a guardian. Yes, you are the backbone of Chafishan. You are the backbone of Chafishan. We all love you and we all want you for Chafishan. In the conclusion of my speech, want to say that Abdullah Ibn Jacob, sir, is a gift of God for us. He has done everything for us. He is a role model. And he is our pride. And Abdullah Ibn Jacob, sir, deserved this.